Hi there, this video is to show you the speed tests of JIO 5G and Airtel 5G on my Realme 9 Pro Plus. I am using this speed test app from Google Play Store. App will work only after giving all these unnecessary permissions. So, please ensure to uninstall the app after running speed tests. I am keeping videos side by side for ease of comparison. Left side of the screen is JIO and Airtel is on the right side. This is round 1. Both are found similar in download and upload speeds, even latency. However, in round 2, JIO 5G found to be marginally high with downloads and way better in upload speeds as well. Talking about 5G coverage in Bangalore, blue color indicates 5G ready locations. With respect to availability in Bangalore also, both Airtel 5G and JIO 5G are having similar coverage. Google Play Store link to this app is added in the video description. Please check in your location and comment below if you have 5G in your area. Before ending the video, here are basics of 5G network for your information. JIO 5G is having standalone implementation, which means it is all true 5G components based network. On the other hand, Airtel did non-standalone implementation, meaning existing 4G network components were topped up with minimum required 5G components to give you 5G experience. Let's try to understand standalone and non-standalone implementation of 5G in layman's language. Consider water tank as example, which is having half inch pipe to your home, will equate it to 4G. Now, to make a good upgrade in water flow rate, all water tank components can be upgraded and say 2 inch pipes in place of half inch pipes from the tank itself. This approach takes time and expensive as well. A nearby alternative approach is to keep major components as is, but pipeline just towards your home will be upgraded from half inch to 2 inch. So that you'll get higher water flow rate. This approach can be mapped to Airtel 5G implementation, and the approach on left side of the screen is JIO 5G approach. As you know, technology is not this simple, especially networking, but I hope my simple illustration has given you the basic idea on differences between Airtel and JIO 5G implementations. That's all I had it for now. If you have found this video useful, please share it with your friends and family. Also, show your support by subscribing to my channel. This is Tech Devotee signing off. Bye for now.